hippo on the first fret. Then the rest is an A minor, then a C, and then a G. So. And to figure out the strumming, the easiest way I found is just listening to the song.